display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Upcoming JTBC drama My ID is Gangnam Beauty has released its second teaser. See also, My ID is Gangnam Beauty unveils youthful group poster of main characters. My ID is Gangnam Beauty is based on a popular webtoon of the same name. It revolves around Kang Mi-rae, played by Im Soo Hyang, who gets plastic surgery to live a new life after getting teased about her appearance since she was young. The drama will tell the story of growth as she experiences the first year of college with her new appearance. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF A new teaser gives fans a peek at the jungle-like campus life. Kang Mi-rae looks surprised when a male student asks her for her number. Not used to this kind of attention, she stammers, "My phone doesn't have a number," and surprises those around her. Viewers are also introduced to the naturally beautiful, popular chemist Major Soo-ah, played by Jo Woo-ri, and handsome campus heartthrob Da Kyung-suk, played by ASTRO's Cha Yoon-woo. Soo-ah and another female student start to become suspicious of Kang Mi-rae's past when they can't find a photo of her in the graduation photo album. Kang Mi-rae also catches the attention of the kind, handsome teaching assistant Yun Woo Young, played by Kwak Dong Yun, who comments, "She's really pretty." The teaser ends with Da Kyung-suk coming to Kang Mi-rae's rescue by kicking a guy to the ground and, accidentally, tripping him in the cafeteria. My ID is Gangnam Beauty will premiere on July 27 at 11 PM. KST is the follow-up to Sketch. Check out the teaser below. Source.